Here I would also like to share with you that 2000, here my friends should know from Karnataka, what you are doing, it is for you, that Karnataka has got an amount of 2021.88 crores for the state of Karnataka, where we have decided that 736 urban Ayushman Arogya Mandir will be established. We have also decided that 30 integrated public health labs and 30 critical care blocks will be constructed in the state of Karnataka. So, sir, nearly 30 districts will be strengthened for the betterment of the health services, technically also, and to respond to the disasters and pandemics. Sir, administrative approvals have been given. Like to share that 1,168 crores for strengthening of the 817 Ayushman Arogya Mandir and 21 integrated public health labs and 21 care blocks as per proposal of the state has been approved by the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare. So, sir, this there has been a survey done by the government, Ministry of Health and Family Welfare,
देश की जनता चाहती है सदन चले और कई माननीय विद्वानों ने भी लिखा है कि संसद चलना चाहिए, चर्चा संवाद होना चाहिए, सहमति असहमति हमारे लोकतंत्र की ताकत है। मैं आपसे आग्रह करता हूं, जनता की भावनाओं और उनकी आशाओं आकांक्षाओं के अनुसार आप सदन चलने में सहयोग करें। महत्वपूर्ण विषय स्वास्थ्य और महिलाओं पर प्रश्नकाल में चर्चा हो रही है, प्रश्नकाल आपका समय है। मैं आपसे आग्रह करता हूं कि प्रश्नकाल आपका समय है और देश की जनता लगातार माननीय सांसदों के बारे में, संसद के बारे में, अपने बारे में चिंता व्यक्त कर रही है, इसलिए मैं आपसे आग्रह करता हूं कि सदन चलाने दें। सदन आपका है, सदन सबका है, देश भी चाहता है संसद चले। मैं आग्रह पूरा करता हूं आप जाए, मैं आपको हर विषय हर मुद्दे पर नियम
सुने नहीं आ रहे, सवाल सुने नहीं आए,
आवाज ऐसे सुनना पड़ेगा
फिर से
दोबारा। मान्य प्रश्न ऑनरेबल मेंबर,
आई थैंक दी ऑनरेबल मिनिस्टर फॉर गिविंग अस दी answer to the questions that we asked on regarding PM Abhim. My supplementary question is as follows. Given Karnataka's diverse geographical landscape with both urban and rural disparities, it is crucial to evaluate how PM Abhim focuses on reducing regional health inequalities. Can the government provide detailed reports on how the specific healthcare centers are addressing the challenges faced by remote and rural communities in Karnataka?
Generation reforms and also strengthening the health services delivery and strengthening the health systems and institutions. It provides a quality service for the primary health care, for the secondary health care and for the tertiary health care. Accordingly, it is PM Abhim program is to respond to the pandemics and create a situation where we are able